All right, I'm going to show you the difference between a $50 brake job and a $200 brake. Now, I'm talking labor only, not parts. A lot of it's in the prep of the caliper bracket. When I go to put the brake pads on, they were sticking instead of just letting